already in this tournament. Seydou and Kassim over on the left at the moment. Nicely. Some good work. Marley still leading here by Voltenel.
Either side here, someone to exert some control over proceedings. Makinda Weir given away. Oh, well taken on by Yoya Boa. Yoya Boa into the box, still going. Zulu. Pace from Zulu, unable to pick out the pass though. Upish from Mwamba. On a booking from that first game, so if he collects another yellow here, he'll be suspended for the final group encounter against the South African.
Nice flick. Now they've got a good opportunity. Oh, just too kind. It's got to be a bit greedy to get your shot in. Dispossessed again with the Flying Eagles. Heading in the right direction. The cross comes in, but it's cleared quite comfortably there. No communication at the back, and goes missing there for the Black Satellites. Nigeria, and that's going to be a foul. Bring the defender over. Kiss anywhere but the goalkeeper's feet in Aolo. That Taiwo just going into that tackle quite firmly. Works for Enaholo, the Nigerian goalkeeper, to clear this. And needs to do to get his Black Satellites final in front of the television set. Good header! Oh, it was not bad at all. Across the free kick that came in was neatly struck. And it was met by Kofi Yeboah. To Titi. To Benjamin Titi. Good running. This is a good play to bring out as early as the first minute. It's just about that at all. Kassim with a second block, needs to be careful. Trying to do a little bit too.